Okay, lovely people, this is a very important part of my philosophy of cooking here. It's about reclaiming your kitchen. I've worked in so many homes over the last 5 to 10 years, and I can't tell you that you guys out there have done everything you can to make your life really hard in the kitchen. So what's happened over the last 20, 30 years is the hub of the home, the kitchen, has been invaded by the kids' playrooms, bedrooms, the front room. It's literally come into your kitchen. And I can tell you one thing, it doesn't matter how big or small your kitchen is. Actually, the smaller the better sometimes, to an extent. But what I'm saying is we need to rethink how we operate the kitchen. We need to declutter, get rid of the rubbish. I'm talking about pencil cases, toys. I'm talking about random boxes and tins and, you know, telephone number, album, books, stuff everywhere. And it's really about getting rid of that stuff, reclaiming your kitchen, and then you're in a clear frame of mind where you can rock and roll and rattle out beautiful, tasty meals 7 days a week. Get your kitchen back. Get the animals out. Let's get the fairies in to clean this up and let's get our heads around it. Okay, so there you go, much nicer. Can you see what's happened? We've just got the kitchen back, right? And it's about making this kitchen work. And also, no matter how big or small your kitchen is, I mean, this is a medium-sized kitchen. If it was a bit smaller, probably even better in some respects. If you go too big, it makes life harder and longer, bizarrely. Why don't you come around here and just see what I see? We've created a surface here, and then you start basically organising all the stuff that you use all the time to be near you. So we're talking about salt and pepper, olive oils. We've got all of our knives here. We've got our tongs and stuff that we use all of the time, pestle and mortar. We've got our hob space here. Kind of the stuff like the lemons, chilies, garlic, you know, stuff you use to flavour your food all the time is there. Liquidiser. We've got the food processor. You know, it basically means without even moving, I've got all of this at my access quickly, and then sort of up here, you know, hanging space is brilliant, you know, all of this stuff. So we got pots, griddle pans, spiders, sieves, colanders, box graters. You've got my little nest of pans over here. And then also, if you just come around here, you know, this is important as well. However you do it in your own home. So I've got my oven, microwave, and I've got my kind of trays and roasting bits and pieces here. And then I've kind of got my pantry stores here. It doesn't have to be in drawers, but it could be shelves or it could be stacked up, fridge there, all my spices and stuff here. You know, odds and sods platters, stuff that you can bang in the middle of your table and make stuff look beautiful. And of course, nests of bowls. And it's gonna look much bigger here on camera, but within kind of 2 square meters, I can do all my cooking, reach round, get any of my stuff. And yes, everyone's kitchen's different, but the same sort of psychology and sort of clean up and declutter is what it's all about.